part two. Okay, I was doing Queen, now I'm doing something else. Three Dog Night. This is Seven Separate Fools album. Very hard to find in this shape because it's still in the shrink wrap. And I will show you something very interesting. I have all seven of the playing cards. It's got very intricate artwork on it. It's got band members on the front and artwork on the back. Pretty much this is near Matt. I mean, seriously. This is Three Dog Night, and this is 1972. It's damn Matt. The cards have no creases in them at all. This is one of my favorite novelty groups, as you would say. This is the original press of it, and it's hard to find in this kind of shape. Now the gatefold's a little square right there, but everywhere else it's nice. I'm gonna open it up, sloppy seconds. Most of you will never get to see this. Beautiful, beautiful. Yes, he does not have just he is missing an eye.
Shit. Be patient, folks.
This is my second copy of Agent's Fortune. This one's beat the fuck up. I've showed you the inner gatefold, I'll show you it again. The Marshall Tucker band. Now I'm getting into the collection of it. This is his first album. It's fantastic. It's got Can't You See on it. Marshall Tucker Band's second album. New Life. Marshall Tucker's third album, which is half studio and half live. It's a double album. That's the band on the back. Marshall Tucker Band's fourth album. It's hard to find this in such good shape. Here's one of my favorite albums by them. Many people overlook it, but it's great. Long Hard Ride. Here's the most popular album by them, Carolina Dreams. I'll show you one inside gatefold cover because I have two copies of this album. Or three, I don't know. You've seen this one before? You have not seen this one. This is one of the last albums with Tommy Caldwell. Beautiful album, in great shape, 1979. This is the last album with Tommy Caldwell, and I will not buy anything else by them afterwards. This was released in 1980, like a week before he died. It's a great album. Steppenwolf. This is also a great album. It's called Monster. Opens a weird way, it opens this way. 1969. Allman Brothers Band and the Mountain Roads.
The Allman Brothers. I love the Allman Brothers.
1979, this is our last album on Capricorn Records. It's got a nice gatefold, there's Greg right there. those dicky butts right there. Yada yada yada. Hendrix, this is the original press. Band of Gypsies, it's on a green Capitol label. This is the last album Jimi Hendrix ever signed off on to be approved to be pressed. That means this is technically his last album before he died. Jethro Tull. Unfortunately, this is very warped, but it's very rare because this is the first press of Aqualung. Not only is it the first press, people would probably shoot me for it. It's a promotional copy, but it's warped. The album's warped. I wish I could find a way to unwarp it. It's so warped I can't play it on my player. It's got post on it still too. If anyone knows anything about unwarping, I guess they could help me there. Anything, seriously, if you could help me unwarp this, I would dramatically increase the value of it. It's in beautiful shape. I found it by the same chance that I found it. Charlie Daniel Band, Saddle Tramp. Eric Clapton, Backless. This is the follow-up to his previous album, Slow Hand, released in 1978. Okay. This is the very, very first press of the Eagles' first album. Okay? The first album of theirs was a gatefold cover. The gatefold cover was certainly not supposed to do this, though. Or they're upside down. It's actually supposed to be like this. So this is a very, very mispress. Miscover, I would say. This is the bad thing. Ryan Russell and the Shelter People. Good album. Ryan Russell Carney. Grand Funk Railroad. Heath Fergus Funk. That's aluminum foil cover and it's round as you can see. More Police. This is the Police's first album, 1978. The second album by the Police, 1979. The first Queen album. I don't know how the fuck that got in between there. I'm gonna fix that. Fourth Police album goes to Machine Time Machine. Another copy of Synchronicity by the Police. This one's not sealed. Fan Muzzy. Oh man, I like this band. Jailbreak. That's not my favorite album. Now, everyone's favorite album is Jailbreak for some fucking reason, but that's not my Johnny the Fox. Beautiful artwork. This is my favorite album by Thin Lizzy. It is kick ass in every word mentionable. It's probably in my top 100 albums. It's also a promo copy. Fantastic. Disco fan, but I do like this soundtrack a little bit. Shit. here, the last album of Keith Moon, and the last album in this crate, which is Don Henley, Building the Perfect Beast. It has the song All She Can Do Is Dance and Boys of Summer, and other good stuff. Sunset Bill, it's got Sunset Bill on it too. Alright, that is second final video, and mainly that's the request for I shall get you off the water. Faker, Daker. Let's rot. All you have to do is rot.